Captain Dianna Wolfson today took the helm as the 110th commander of Norfolk Naval Shipyard. She is the first female leader in its 253-year history. Her priorities include improving leadership performance, organizational culture, employee development, and mission execution. She says one phrase she uses often and truly believes in is one mission, one team.